Everybody, Michael Phoenix here, founder of the magazine. It is first Saturday of the new year, and as you can tell, nature decided to welcome us in with basically one of the first official blasts of winter since it officially became winter. As you can tell, traffic's moving slow, but it's moving steady over here on Union Boulevard. The roads are slush covered, but they are not icy. If anything, walking is dangerous. Just give yourself time to if you have to go out in this, give yourself time, the extra time. Use common sense here. Especially if you're used to this weather. If you're used to winters in the Northeast, just give yourself a little bit of extra time. Keep a safe distance in between vehicles, and you should arrive safely. And also, just keep an eye on everything around you. And above all, everything else, especially in this weather, stay off the phones. That phone call is not as important, is not as important as damage to your car or you or somebody else ending up in the hospital. So take care. It is getting chilly out. It is cold out here. So if you have to take off, make sure you bundle up. All right. Michael Phoenix, founder of the magazine. Stay safe for the night and always. Thanks for the support. Later.